News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Skies have been clear through the night, and I expect them to stay that way through the remainder of the overnight. In fact, bright sunshine expected later today. Mainly clear skies north and south. A couple of wispy clouds blowing through the sky, but other than that, not much to speak of. This afternoon continued bright and sunny with temperatures topping out in the 30s. Now, tonight will be clear, and Wednesday features sunshine as well, although notice by Thursday we've got clouds moving in, and there may be a bit of light snow here coming through, but it does not look to do much. It really looks as though much of the activity is going to be in the form of rain with that next storm system. Overnight lows 16 in Portland, Sebago Lake at 14, Lewiston, Auburn 13, down to near zero places like Rangeley. High temperatures later today, 41 should do it, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta to 36. Bethel will top out at 33. Here's a check in the next 7 days.